This is the camera I used to use. Show you why I don't use it anymore. One, because it's my mom's camera. And two, watch the screen. Lens error. The lens does not like to come out. Anybody know any way to make it come out? Besides hitting it. I think the motor, something's up with the motor. Piece of crap. Still says lens error. I can't take videos anymore with it. So I'm forced to use this Kodak that I got. So that's an update. Wait before I end. This is the Nikon, this camera, Nikon Coolpix 5400. Bye.